everyone. My name is Ipsa Kaushiki Rai.
And I am Mansi Mohandas.
Natally, I am a writer, a storyteller.
And I love stories.
So my friends here, today we will be telling you about a story of two companies. One which was born out of politics and opportunism.
And the second one which is driven out by economy to make way for the first.
The first one is Thumbs Up.
Yeah, the second one was talking about Coca-Cola.
So, I would like to ask you all, are you ready? Okay. So, our topic for today is challenges faced by Thumbs Up. And, so the sequence of the story will be, how did your favorite soft drink originate? That will be the introduction. What do they earn? That will be the revenue and market size. Which drinks are tussling with them? Competitors' analysis. Roadblocks faced by them? That will be the challenges.
The next one is moving up the ladder, which talks about the current status, mission and vision. And the next one is game plan, about the marketing strategy and mission and vision towards society, promotional activities and last conclusion.
Okay. During 1970s, after another attempt at economic liberalization failed, Coca-Cola was driven out of the country. That created a huge void for a mega brand to emerge. And that was when Chauhan brothers took this opportunity to create this unique product which catered to the Indian taste and palate. That is how Thumbs Up was born. It sold its image as a refreshing drink which can be enjoyed by all. And later, after the acquisition by Coca-Cola in 1993, it changed to catering to the masculine population of the country and changed the tagline to Tough Man's Drink. It was considered more Swadeshi than Double Seven and Campa Cola because of the unique content that was made entirely in India.
So, Thumbs Up expanded exponentially to its greatest heights in the first 20 years and till the arrival of Coca-Cola. It had a unique spice flavor which specially caters the Indian palate. Thumbs Up manages to crush all the competitions, although they had the similar kind of products in the market. And their own, Thumbs Up became the best-selling soft drink brand in India and still continues. So, what they earn? Annual market revenue for the year 2018 was ₹2,181.5 crore. And up to July 2019, the revenue have been growing at the rate of 5%. The market share is 42% in the cola segment and 15% in the soft drink segment.
So, the competition. PepsiCo is the most major competitor of Coca-Cola and thereon to Thumbs Up as well. The product that is competing with Thumbs Up is Pepsi in the cola segment. Although it is surprising that even Coca-Cola's own brand Sprite is also giving a tough competition to Thumbs Up. This is the market share of the various soft drink brands. Pepsi is at 9.5%, Thumbs Up it is 15.4%, Sprite is at 15.5%, Fanta is at 8%, Mirinda is at 8%, Coca-Cola is at 8%, Limca is at 7.5%, Mountain Dew is at 7%, 7-Up is at 7%, and others constitute the remaining 14%. So, roadblocks or the challenges that are faced by them. It is surprising that the own parent company, Coca-Cola, is trying to push Thumbs Up down to promote its original product, that is Coca-Cola, to be on the front side. Coca-Cola is trying to promote Thumbs Up in countries like Nepal, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka, because of which they will be facing major challenges from the local market.
So, before moving forward to the other challenges, can I ask one question? Have you ever seen a Thumbs Up ad in Instagram or FB lately? No. Yes, no. Yes. It is because it has weak online marketing. And it still relies heavily on TV commercials and print media. Although they have social website, they fail in grabbing the attention of youth. Moreover, it doesn't have their own website as it is a sub-brand of Coca-Cola.
moving up the ladder, or the current market analysis. Despite the efforts of competitors, Thumbs Up is still crushing all its competitors. It is the largest cola brand in India with around 3,000 crore annual sales. So I changed it to... it has a brilliant advertising campaign, Taste the Thunder. Okay, actually, let's all of us try saying this phrase, Taste the Thunder, all of us. Again? Again, louder. Did you feel goosebumps? You're supposed to if you feel it. Okay, so can I have some silence, please? So they are focusing on a stronger, fizzier and slightly spicier taste in the near future.
So next slide is about the game plan. That is the market strategy. It mainly focuses on the young male population. And some of the values that they are focusing are strength, adventurous, spontaneity, bravery and machoism. These values are endorsed and connect to the teen and the adolescent male population.
Yes. Mission and vision. So, Thumbs Up is going to expand in the nearby countries like Sri Lanka, Nepal, and Bangladesh. It's going to be moving to the 100 crore club by the next 2 years, that is 2020. That is that annual sales would increase up to 6,500 crores.
So, next slide is towards society. So, Coca-Cola as well as the Thumbs Up believes in giving back to the society. So they work for the development of fiscally challenged people, and they joined the hands with Infosys and demanded the sign language to be made the official language. And it also had a great impact on young minds and gives them aspiration. They also promote youth-based campaigns.
Promotional activities. So initially it was marketed as a refreshing drink that can be enjoyed by all, but after the acquisition by Coca-Cola, it changed the tagline to Tough Man's Drink. It underwent 5 sensational campaigns over time. That was in 1978, 1982, 1986, 1997, and then 2016. So grow up to Thumbs Up, that was a very successful campaign. We all have grown up drinking Thumbs Up, and that is something that we relate to. So those are the campaigns. There were other popular campaigns, as in from 1980 to 2000, it was Taste the Thunder. 2002 was Tufani Thunder. 2012-2016 was Aaj Kuch Tufani Karte Hain. 2017 onwards, it was Taste the Thunder.
And here comes the conclusion part. So, Thumbs Up is a unique product that is essentially creative for the Indian palate. Fortunately for them, Indian population is very huge and it is spread all over the world. So the brand will not run out of customers.
So challenges and predicaments will keep emerging. They will not break the spirit of the determined. That is how Coca-Cola, that is how Thumbs Up has been the leading soft drink brand in India and will continue to be so. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.